around, you little shit.
Bom dia.
Bom dia.
Hi everyone, I'm Mike.
And this is Diana. This season is take two of an experience that we've already done, but we're doing it differently this time, traveling from the north of England all the way to central Portugal. Armed with a new arsenal, we've got knowledge and we've got a bit of experience, and this time maybe we're even a bit wiser than we were the first time. So I hope you enjoy the ride. You can check out how we cope traveling, looking at properties, and who knows, maybe we might even find the right property. So stay tuned. Laters.
Hi there, thank you for joining me on another episode. Today we are at Tomar, looking at Convento De Cristo, a very beautiful church with lots of artistic designs in the architecture as well as in the paintings. I hope you enjoy the video. Unfortunately, I didn't have much video recorded. The majority of it is photographs, so I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you later.
How many years it took them to make? I wonder how many thousands of people were working on it. I said this is all hand. Nets to stop the pigeons and the pigeons. I've not done the rest of this yet. Hold on. Courtyard. Where the old bedrooms used to be, dormitories. That's the exit down there, it says.
Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. We really do appreciate your support. Please like, share, and comment on these videos. Let us know what you're enjoying so we can do more of that. And I hope to see you soon. Laters!